resident of Bellingham. I'd like to thank everybody for showing up today. I like to see passion, it makes me feel good. I had a big statement all written out, but I left it up in the back because I'm not going to use it. People have stated what I was going to say probably more eloquently than I could. But I just wanted to say that I was glad to hear that you guys have decided to put out making a decision on this language in the comprehensive plan. I think that's a good idea. I don't support the language that was proposed on the industrial zone Cherry Point. I'm a proud member of Labor's Local 292. And I spent much of my working career at those facilities out there in that industrial zone. You know, 1953, Molten Refinery was built. You know, it's been an industrial zone since for 70 plus years. And we need that economic base. You know, I raised two kids, bought a house, put them through college, you know, on a high school education because I was lucky enough to become a member of a building trades union that has good wages, health care, pension, you know, and there's work for me, you know. And so if you don't have that work, people leave. You lose your tax base, you lose your economy. And, you know, I'm all for, you know, clean environment. I'm all for getting off fossil fuels, you know. I think we need to do it as soon as we can, you know. But people gotta remember, you know, 90% of the things you use in your daily life are petroleum-based. I mean, in one way or another. I mean, our whole economy is so entangled with fossil fuels that you can't just kick it cold turkey, you know? I mean, it's gonna take some time. And something else I wanted to say, people were talking about how the coal industry is dying. Well, you ask most good liberals, what's the best way to kickstart the economy? What's the best way to create jobs? Infrastructure spending.
30 seconds,
please. Well, here you go. You've got a private company that's willing to spend $750 million on an infrastructure project that will generate about 7 million man hours of building trades work on a PLA. You know, and you want to kick that to the curb? I don't know.
I understand Karen.